Doing with that thing.
Someone answer, damn it! We need backup down here.
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
More of you? Really?
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah is dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this fazes her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
I see Rangers over there. We have to help them.
Thank you.
this way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss. Let me hear. Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.